Snakes and snails and puppy dogs stew. I pinched her tail, no big deal. What else is a tail good for? Especially if she wants to come here to a men's bar. I only whistled at the second one, for Christ's sake. As ugly as she is up close, she ought to be glad I even noticed her riding that bicycle at night with her long hair a-trailing. A decent woman would be at home anyways, tending her husband or boyfriend, or if she's too ugly to hook one, at least having the courtesy or the sense to sit alone, sewing or reading a book. I can't understand why you've locked me up, Ms. Sheriff. I ain't done nothing wrong. I've been like this all my life, and most women be pleased. Leastways, they ain't said nothing to the contrary.